All right, folks, welcome back. This is Blue Oni, and we are here with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. I don't know why I'm talking like that. Let's go ahead and get into the damn game. Last time we were here, what did we do? Last time we were here, we were, I don't know what we were doing. We were figuring out what was going on with the Horizon Zero Dawn, or the Zero Dawn project. Still haven't learned everything. I guess they were trying to bring this metal devil to life. Don't know if they succeeded in that, but they did manage to get a Deathbringer going. So we're gonna come in here and see how we're gonna deal with that. I don't know what we're about to do. I don't know how we're gonna do this. But if we can get some of these, because that's going to be needed. Open this damn door.
The eclipse. Tampering with a metal devil. They don't think they can wake it, do they?
Watch out!
That's what I'm talking about, Aloy. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Take me out, baby. Is there anything down there? Can I get down there? I'm scared to go. Okay, a lot of things beeping.
Yeah, this is useful.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek. You can take a seat. What? You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
Oh, it's just... I mean, my God!
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn, the top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek, I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Can't I?
Then I'll be off. Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
Dr. Sobek, as projected, the Wichita salient has collapsed. Five Horus-class Titans have broken through. We predict contact in 34 hours.
Everything is in position, General. It took a few shortcuts to pull everything together, but... Zero Dawn is...
Oh my god. Why'd I do that? I wanted to hear the rest.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now we just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades. A whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network. Audacious. Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? She stopped the machines. Not before the world she knew. Her civilization ended. Let's hope it won't come to that again.
Dr. Sobek, as projected, the Wichita salient has collapsed. Five Horus-class Titans have broken through. We predict contact in 34 hours.
Everything is in position, General. It took a few shortcuts to pull everything together, but... Zero Dawn is functionally complete. Good to go.
That enduring victory served its purpose after all.
Yes, if we'd had even one day less.
I've sent you an encoded file, Doctor. Please do me the favor of archiving it.
I'll see what I can do. What is it?
A brief statement. An allocution of crimes, I guess you'd call it.
To what are you admitting guilt?
Over the past 16 months, Doctor, I have presided over the greatest wholesale slaughter of military personnel and civilians in the history of history. Genghis Khan, Hitler, Stalin, Sorabella, add them all together. They don't even come close.
You didn't do the killing, General.
No, not directly. But I didn't wind up the highest-ranked military commander in the United States by resisting the automation of the armed forces. Even before the swarm, Doctor, I was helping death along. So, instead of letting what I've done sink into the murk, forgotten, I set a file with all the details. Let posterity judge my actions with clear vision.
I'll do as you ask, General. But you should consider that, were it not for your actions, our actions, there wouldn't be any posterity to judge us.
Perhaps. Dr. Sobek.
At ease, General. And goodbye.
Hell of a thing.
All right. Who the hell is Sorabella?
Down from here. Huh. This should be quite the ride.
Awesome. Roller coaster.
I'd do that again if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
Taking you. So where are we going now? Got a long way to go.
I guess I can't blame you for that.
I don't know why I'm traveling all the way out here like this.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Andy?
Good job.
That'll keep my stomach quiet. While I can. Get this over with.
I love having a sawtooth on my side. I love it, man.
Saving these for the trail.
Thank you. Am I cheating? Probably cheating.
Can't be too prepared.
I don't know where that thing went to. Hey, 2K, what's up, bro? Yeah, we definitely gotta get some games, man. Where you going for vacation? Yeah, I'm getting back into the groove of things. You know, trying to get back into it. Come here. They killed him. Hey 2K, if you can hear me, man, where'd you go for vacation? Where you going at?
Tasty.
Checking, checking. I had my mic going through my headphones instead of the my PlayStation mic, so things might have sounded muffled. You know what? I'm done with this shit. My medicine pouch is full. We're not traveling all the way over here like that. How far we gotta go? Fast travel, baby. Why do I lose my damn, who's talking? Why do I lose my damn charger every time I come through here? I don't get it. Every time I do a fast travel, I lose my my animal. Are we gonna run into new creatures?
Before the machines got set back. We're going into the rainforest. I'll take a broadhead. Haven't ridden. I don't know the right word. I haven't rode one of these in a while. Been all over this place. What the hell is that? Behemoth? About to kill yourself.
Dress honors us, Snow.
Leave me alone, girl. Can't you see I'm searching the water?
Okay, what's wrong? Has someone fallen in?
No. Have you seen a girl of about 17 and... I can't even say it.
Are you afraid she jumped to her death?
I don't know. Alita. My only daughter. She's gone.
Where did you last see her?
Just last night, in the house. She seemed better.
Was she ill?
She seemed withdrawn, sad. So I was pleased when she wanted to go out in the garden. That's the last I saw of her.
Who else is searching for her?
I demanded the guards look for her, but I can't put my hope in them. They say girls run off all the time at this age, not my Alita. I've reached out to her friends, but they say they haven't seen her in weeks. Weeks! How could I not know? But they will look for her. I've searched everywhere, and then I thought maybe she might be here, in the water. By the sun!
What is wrong with you?
Has she done or said anything unusual?
She's been like a different person. She used to be such a happy girl, playing in the dirt with the boys.
What changed?
I don't know. She disagrees with me about everything. hates the ceasefire. Thinks we never should have fought the war to begin with. It's been a month since I've seen her smile. She spends so much time in her room. I should have paid more attention.
Did something happen during the war that upset her?
The war upset us all. The cruelty, the mad Sun King, the blood on the streets. When Edelman's men fled, they stormed through here. There's a ceasefire now, of course, but Alita broods about it more than ever. It bothers her that our people are so divided.
I'm a good tracker. I could look for her. Where did you last see her?
In our garden. Please, maybe you'll find something I missed.
I'll do my best.
May the sun light your way.
You know what? I really don't care about none of this. I don't care. Do I have to do these? You know what? Fuck it. We're getting out of here. I don't want to do these side missions. This shit is boring. You belong to me.
Start.
I didn't mean to hit you. Bruh, stop hitting him. What are you doing?
can get out of this.
That's how that's supposed to go. Destroy these things. Jesus. Do not ignore. Oh, bullshit. So we're in a tropical area now. There's like no robots over here.
close now.
I was wondering when you'd speak up.
There's a sheer rock mountain just ahead. Look close, and you'll find handholds leading up.
Oh, really? And who put those there, Right. Why would I expect an answer? It's so much more exciting to keep it all a mystery. Gosh, the Eclipse Focus Network, he said. So how are we gonna do that? Oh, wait. I forgot. We won't. I do all dangerous stuff. You just listen.
What are you complaining for? This is what you wanted. Well, this is where we're going to take a break, guys. I thank anybody for watching and stay tuned. Hopefully, when we get up there, we'll figure out what the hell we're doing. Anyway, we shall return. Peace.